I made a Mario Kart Wii hardcore mode, and this is what happened. Thanks to Michael for the idea. In the hardcore mode, there are only 4 items in the item boxes: lightning bolts, blue shells, Bob-Omps, and of course, bullet bills. All items have the same chance of appearing, so no matter what place you're in, you could get any of the 4 items, with each item having a 25% chance. And yes, that means you could get a bullet bill or a blue shell as first place. What you do with them is up to you. Chaos is guaranteed. Oh, frigging frig, 3 times the charm. Add a bit of variety, we're now going for 3 laps on GCN Mushroom Bridge. That's a fantastic custom track by Tok. And this is how you dodge a blue shell. Damn, so close, but a bit too late. Back to a classic Mario Kart Wii track. But this time, we're going backwards. Did you know there is this hole? What could promise more chaos than the baby park from Mario Kart Double Dash? Thanks to Max Capiti for the cool implementation.
Yeah!
And for the grand finale, it's Rainbow Road again, just like the classics. That's a classic Mario Kart Wii moment, from 1st to 8th place at the last second. Of course, this is hardcore mode, so what else would you expect? I hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like and let me know in the comments which part where I got wrecked was your favorite. Peace out!